Hello everyone and welcome back to the EnTech channel. Textron Inc. announced today that Bell Textron Incorporated, a Textron company, has been awarded the development contract for the U.S. Army's future long-range assault aircraft program. The award is based on Bell's V-280 Valor tiltrotor that was developed and tested as part of the Joint Multi-Role Technology Demonstrator, JMR TD, program that began in 2013. The V-280 progressed through design, manufacturing, and more than 3 years of rigorous flight testing that provided extensive data validating the technical and operational advantages of the aircraft for the long-range assault mission. We are honored that the U.S. Army has selected the Bell V-280 Valor as its next-generation assault aircraft, said Scott C. Donnelly, Textron's chairman and chief executive officer. We intend to honor that trust by building a truly remarkable and transformational weapon system to meet the Army's mission requirements. We are excited to play an important role in the future of Army aviation. This is an exciting time for the U.S. Army, Bell, and Team Valor as we modernize the Army's aviation capabilities for decades to come, said Mitch Snyder, president and CEO of Bell. Bell has a long history supporting Army aviation, and we are ready to equip soldiers with the speed and range they need to compete and win using the most mature, reliable, and affordable high-performance long-range assault weapon system in the world. This award builds on a decade of the V-280 Valor's progress through design, manufacturing, and thorough testing to demonstrate that this aircraft will deliver on the FLRAA program requirements. Bell and its industry partners have systematically validated the V-280 aircraft and their modular open systems approach in collaboration with the Army. For the past several years, the Bell team demonstrated the exceptional operational capabilities, digital thread synergies, and platform affordability enhancements the V-280 provides, said Keith Flail, Executive Vice President of Advanced Vertical Lift Systems at Bell. Bell stands ready with our world-class manufacturing facilities to apply our nearly seven decades of tiltrotor expertise to deliver a modern FLRAA fleet to the Army. The initial contract refines the weapon system design, sustainment, digital enterprise, manufacturing, systems integration, flight testing, and airworthiness qualification. In a statement sent out after the Army announced the award to Bell, Sikorsky and Boeing said they remain confident Defiant X is the transformational aircraft the U.S. Army requires to accomplish its complex missions today and well into the future. We will evaluate our next steps after reviewing feedback from the Army. Both FLRAA demonstrator aircraft spent several years logging test flight. They first flew in what the Army called a Joint Multi-Role, or JMR, technology demonstration, followed by two phases of competitive development and risk reduction effort.